A time of gratitude. Teotihuacan, Mexico. With my son, Don Jose Ruiz. It's a great event that has happened in order to help the Musical Art Foundations of Tijuana, Mexico, to help the children to stop them going into drugs, to join the organized crime, and lead them to the arts, to music.
I am so honored for this year's time of gratitude to be able to serve and help the Musical of Arts Foundation located in Tijuana, Mexico, Baja California. And this is one thing that I would really want to be part of, because I know we all are one and it's time to act as one. You know, help make a change, and change it always leads to transformation.
Hola, mi nombre es Carla y estoy muy emocionada y contenta de compartir con ustedes esta oportunidad que vamos a tener en octubre del 17 al 20 de este año para ayudar a niños de la ciudad de Tijuana bajo un evento que está haciendo Don José Ruiz llamado El Tiempo de Gratitud. Básicamente es un evento que va a ser en Teotihuacán. Estamos pidiendo un donativo de $150. Este viaje va a ser en inglés con traducción al español.
Y con nuestra donación podemos ayudarlos bastante. Con eso vamos a donarles guitarras, violines, lo que sea necesario.
This is a beautiful opportunity to give yourself a gift, and at the same time, you will be giving and helping a child. So gratitude and generosity is in your hands. And if you can't attend, you can also help. You can register online on miguelruiz.com and find the calendar date, and all the information will be placed there. So just remember, when you are helping children, you're also helping yourself. And this is the way we live life, generosity and gratitude.
Let's have more compassion, and let's think in the whole humanity as one, because we are them as they are us. Please join us. You guys have all my love and all my gratitude. Bless you.